Just go upstairs and fuck him.
Nope, you ain't gonna do it.
I'm not gonna do it.
3 o'clock in the morning, leaving the club haunted. Calling in that broad, I think woke and I'm on it. Trying to bang Tanisha that be hanging with Patricia. But Patricia always hating on me cause I fucked her sister. Mr. Hit him and never call him back. A cold hearted Mac, hoping I can reach Tamika cause she down with all of that. Smack her ass, pull her hair, she love to get it from the back. Hit me with a text saying that she wanna sex me. I told her bring some lingerie if she wanna impress me. Bitch, fuck all that talking, just get over here and neck me. She started reaching for the dough like she offended by the joke. Slammed her bra down on the bed and started kissing on the throat. Getting closer to the pussy, ready to get in the shit. Pull her panties to the side, the bitch is on a period. Tell me you ain't serious, this shit is priceless. Told her get the sucking bitch and do it like you like it. Damn, this broad is stupid, but I wish I was a psychic. If I know she was bleeding, then she wouldn't have got invited. Got a nigga all excited, erecting up my private. I can't get no pussy, so right now I'm feeling violent. I know you train to go and hold your pussy, got some mileage. I'm dead ass serious, bitch, I ain't smiling. Then I hit her with the what the fuck you mean, no. I ain't tryna hear this shit, you ain't tryna suck the dick. Then I'ma call that other bitch. Acting like you ain't a dog, I know you let my cousin hit. Playing like you Hassie did it, when you know you ain't shit. Nympho for the sex, can probably take 8 dicks. Scrolling through these bitches like an iPod playlist. Ran across Jasmine, that red bone waitress. Ass like Trina with some lips like Megan. Good, classy broad, but she still hood. Laying right under her man, and I really wish she could come over and fuck me on my sofa. I'm almost out of options and I'm feeling like it's over. For me to get some pussy cause it's almost a quota to 6. In my hand and my dick thinking about using my wrist. Piss about this shit, I can't let it happen like this. Seen the call that I missed and I hope that it's worth it. Hesitate to call her back cause she say she a virgin. But the day you about to learn how to bust that pussy open. I ain't joking. Shit, I'm dead ass for real. So what's up? What's up? Shit, you woke now? Shit, you might as well come over here, man. Come on, man. Oh, you already know what I wanna do, for real. Shit, comment when you outside. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I be woke, man. Yeah. Heard a knock at the door, thanking God like I'm spiritual. Hoping that she wanna fuck, the situation critical. Gotta play my cards right and treat it like it's pivotal. Plus I'm drunk as hell and I'm a horny individual. Netflix on the couch, chilling in the living room. Started kissing on the neck, she had the nerve to tell me move. I hit her with a stale face. Bitch, what you trying to do? She told me she just wanna chill. I told her, oh for real, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, ho, and you know what it is. This ain't no talk show, and you don't look like Oprah. So hike that dress up like a sinner, bitch, and let me stroke ya. I heard her suck her teeth, then she rolled the fuck over. Turn the TV off on her ass, hit her with the cold shoulder. This story far from over, and I am far from average. She say she practiced abstinence, waiting for the marriage. I told her let me eat the pussy, we ain't gotta have sex. Stop right before she came, her legs still around my neck. Now her ass dripping wet, fiending for a cigarette. Ask me if I had a rubber, all I could think is yes. Ran her tongue down my neck, started sucking on my meat. Tell me before you bout to come so I can spit it in the sheets. Hit her with the okay, but you know how I do a freak. Before you know it, I'm busting jizz and all on her teeth. She punched me in the stomach, she mad, I guess it's time to go. Walked her to the door and said peace and fell asleep. Bitch.